All right, folks, we are finally back. I've been under the weather for a few days, but we're going to react to a bunch of trailers today to make up for it. That Red Sun review is coming out. I just need a little more time. My nose is so stopped up. You should have seen how I sounded a few days ago. But this is Soul starring Jamie Foxx and Tina Fey. Tina Fey is, she was really good in Megamind, so I'm very... I'm happy to see her reprising a voice acting role. I love Jamie Foxx. I think he's really an underrated actor in general. Peter Doctor's directing. He's like the godfather of Pixar. He's like the Kevin Feige of Pixar. He's like their godfather producer. He's been behind, you know, Toy Story, The Incredibles, you know, both the Monsters movies, things like that. So we're going to watch this trailer and see what it's talking about. I'm super excited. The first one didn't show me a lot, but I'm looking forward to knowing what the plot's about. This wouldn't be the first time they've talked about death, but I wouldn't mind, you know, them doing something as long as it's different. You know, I don't want the black version of Coco. But then again, maybe I do. Who knows? Okay, so we're going to watch this and we're going to discuss it.
What is this place?
What's your name, honey?
I'm Joe. I teach middle school band. Cut it, go for it. Today started out as the best day of my life.
Back here tonight, first show's at 7.
Yes! Woohoo!
You know what this is gonna say? Joe Gardner! I did it! I got the gig!
Must have been sudden for you.
It's just like a Coco.
Is this heaven?
No, it's the great before. This is where new souls get their personalities, quirks, and interests before they go to Earth.
Meet 22.
I don't want
to go to Earth.
Stop fighting this.
I don't want to.
Like baby.
Hey, look, I already know everything about Earth, and I don't want anything to do with it.
You're missing out on the joys of life, like pizza.
So I can't smell. Like babies, though.
We can't taste either?
All that stuff is in your body.
No smell, no taste.
Or touch. See?
Okay, I get it. Wow. It's my life.
Is all this living really worth dying for? You're still alive?
Can you help me get back?
No way!
There I am. What are we waiting for?
Sweet.
What is it?
151,000 souls going to the great beyond every day. And I count every single one of them. The count's off.
Well, that's certainly going to be a super sad movie. I can say that. It looks good. I think Jamie Foxx is really going to show his stuff. So I'm guessing he ends up where, I guess, where babies go and where, you know, where they get their personalities or whatever. And then they go to Earth. And that last part really confused me how they're going to play that part off. But, yeah, I'll buy it. I'll watch it. This might be like one of the weirdest times to have a movie about dying because of what's going on. But, you know, I'll still buy it and watch it. And hopefully all the theaters won't shut down by that time. But for now, it's a really good trailer. Let me know what you guys think about it down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute.
We just had to speak. We just had to eat. We just had to do his thing all through the week.